We are back, and today we are with a new puppy named Mr. Cooper, and Cooper here has a little bit of dog reactivity and a little bit of anxiety. He also has some separation anxiety, and last night he snapped at his mama for the first time being on the bed. So, as you can tell, easy walk harness, you guys. So, it can control the dog just enough where you can kind of have a little bit more of a pleasant walk than just, you know, hard pulling. But it's really not giving very clear communication to this dog. And why is that? The pressure on, pressure off component of this isn't as clear. So basically, picture you pressing the brake on your car, and you're pressing it and letting go, pressing it, letting go, pressing it, letting go, and then pressing the gas at the same time. It convolutes the conversation. So what we're gonna be doing is we're just gonna put our slip leader on, and we're gonna go ahead and put on the pager. Now, Mr. Cooper goes after dogs. Not always, you know, not every dog. He's got some dog friends. But when they're brand new dogs, he'll probably sometimes lunge at them. He'll do all that stuff. So today it's not worth having him be around the dogs. It's the dogs are just going to be distraction. And we're going to be teaching him is how to follow me. Just follow me without doing this. Pay attention to me. Engage with me. So we're going to be introducing the pager. All right, you guys. Hopefully you like this video. Talk to you soon.